What have we got here, folks? Looks like a boat.
It does,
actually. Like a... Is it a ridge one? Wow. Safety valve. Yeah, it's a boat, isn't it? What the hell is that doing? RAF Dunkirk. We're nowhere near the sea, folks. Couldn't say it's an immigrant one. Landed here, like it did at Dungeness.
With a garden site?
Yeah. Well, you know, just going around the site, there's not really any fences, and yeah, I don't want to upset anyone. Should be fine. Look at this. There's another communication mast there.
Oh, yeah.
Don't know if that's original. We need to go this way. There's a couple of more pylons there, pylon bases in the trees there. You can't really see them. But we're sort of just considering our next move, see what we're going to do. We're trying to get to another bunker, which is located that way. What's this now, folks? Christ. Well, we found a boat. Now we found a BT sort of bag thing. Tent. It's a tent thing, isn't it?
Yeah.
What the hell is that doing here? It's like these things have fallen from the sky. What is going on? So we've gone off a bit off route, a tiny bit, trying to see if we can get to more of Dunkirk bunkers. But we don't want to go into private property, really. Especially if the guy's around, you know what I mean? But let's keep going. Oh, yeah, didn't see that. Let's have a quick look here. Oh, that bunker's. Is that bunker on this side? Oh, the gate's open over there. Mm-hmm. This is pretty nasty. You wouldn't get fences like this anymore. Look at that. You fall on that. Christ. That's probably a bit, that's been there since the Second World War as well. Probably even, yeah. That's another bunker in there. Found a road here, folks. This is probably from the days of the Second World War, from the chain home. Here, which leads straight to the bunker. I think this was used as some sort of cow or sheep feeding thing last time. It's a similar style of blast wall around the outside of it than to the transmitter block one we went in. But yeah, it's just one room, I believe. Right. We've got holes here as well, look. Wow, that's one big room. Do you reckon this is possibly the generator room? There's no concrete slab.
It's a large pipe.
Yeah, and you can smell diesel. What'd you say? A lot of cow's muck. Can you smell?
It may have been a tiled floor.
Yeah. So this is possibly... Might have been a generator block. Were protected as well. One at South Fulham Battery wasn't very well protected, but I'm sure the ceiling and walls are pretty darn thick on that one. But yeah, this is a possibility. Places like this need backup generators and stuff like that. So definitely, yeah, put that into a possibility. This was a generator house for a chain home radar. They're lovely though, aren't they? Smooth. The windows are broken out. Got a massive angle iron style, what are they called, girders?
Yeah.
Iron girder up there.
And cut off.
And cut. But it might be some sort of lifting device for the generator, possibly. So those generators were bloody heavy stuff. They weren't like these small ones you get nowadays. These were proper decent engines, diesel. Yeah, great. Yeah, it's cheaper, isn't it? The outside. Oh, we come here in 2011. And there's icicles hanging off this.
A lot of pipes down here.
Hey?
Quite a few pipes down
here. Yeah, definitely. Ventilation down there. Pipes in there. That window frame's in some better days. The ivy growing around it. Wish that's a step there. There's something underneath us. I can see as well, it's water down there. Watch that. That's wood. Looks pretty deep down there.
What's
your step?
What about a tank?
Tank? What, diesel tank?
Yeah.
Just a small diesel tank, yeah. You got the pot. See the pipe there? There would have been a pipe coming off that, and that would have gone down. And you can see the other end of the pipe there.
There it is. I don't want to drop that down there, I tell you.
There it is. There's the other end of that pipe. So that's possibly the diesel tank. The diesel storage tank underneath the floor within the surrounding blast wall. Yeah, interesting. Interesting find.
Didn't see, if it was on the outside.
Didn't see that last time. No. I would have thought it would have had its own protection. There's another one.
It's concrete.
It's quite heavy.
What should we pull through it? Manhole.
That's the manhole for that, yeah. The diesel have diesel storage tanks have manhole covers like that?
I don't know. Just made it up.
That's what we do, folks, we make it up as we go along. Because if there are any folks out there that does know for certain, they can leave a comment. Check the comment section, folks, because there's some interesting stuff down there. Got some great followers. And yeah. It's a pleasure reading all your comments. Let's try and get up here. That's all. Fall through some water. I've got to watch what I'm with these spooches, see, I don't want to slip over. If I knew it was grass, I wouldn't have worn them. I would have worn the Wellingtons. So this is some sort of storage part. It's not very thick, very light protection. But, be something to do with a generator. Got a hole in the wall there. I don't know if that was cut for.
Because it looks like. It doesn't look like that's the inside.
No.
It looks.
That's like the bricks ain't cut.
Well, yeah, but the hole behind you is like it. It looks like there's maybe another wall inside it or something.
Yeah.
Look at the roof.
Yeah, I see what you mean. Those bricks. Look at them bricks. What's going on there? Got overhanging. This doesn't look safe at all. But they've sort of. The concrete wasn't large enough, so they've extended the bricks to make it match by cementing them not at. That's not very secure.
Oh God.
What's that?
Another tank over there.
All right. We can get around there, can't we?
Probably.
Have a look. Let's have a look up here, folks.
Sure do if you can.
Wow, that's high. Oh yeah, look at that, wow. Another tank. Let's see if we can get round there. Oh no, we're in. Hello? Okay. Alright, we've got the tank here. Lovely. That pipe in the other section did connect to that underground thing, so yes, possibly a massive storage tank.
Wow, look at that.
What's that?
You peer under there, you'll see what I mean. It's like a big chunk of pump or machinery of some kind. Maybe around that side.
Let's get the old bulb on. I'm gonna drop this, folks.
See where this is touching? There. That's still bolted on.
Alright. Oh, yeah, big thing there.
Yeah. And look around, if you stick your head down there, you can see. Look at your face.
Quite big down there, isn't it?
Yeah. See what I mean about that being a massive, pipe there?
Yeah.
Because you've got the round, the bolts.
Massive,
round.
Oh yeah, shit.
And then this fixes on the middle.
Yeah, look at that. Three bolts on there. Bloody hell.
Come around this side and have a look down there.
What, with my eyes, I mean?
Oh yeah, I mean, you come here.
Oh, we see that, yeah. I'll just film it first and then. That's quite a big thing going down there, isn't it?
Isn't it?
Watch, don't fall in, mate.
I can't swim.
There.
What's that then?
The other. You can see the depth of it there. Christ. Mental. That's where we was up there. Actually, this is some sort of addition, because look, you can see it goes down there. They might have had equipment in there, some sort of pumping generator.
The wall doesn't join.
No. Pumping generator or something like that. Pump the fuel out, I don't know. But it's a massive, you see the height of the building. Fuel tanks for the generator house. That's interesting. We've got a little bridge up there. Goes across the top. Fantastic. Blast wall, massive one in front of the entrance. Right here. Look at that. If a blast happened there, it wouldn't affect the generator building.
Something has happened.
Yeah. It's, you know, you see all the backfill behind the stuff. Yeah, you know. Over the years, these places have been sort of, you know, dug up, things pulled off. I think Farmer used to use this for storing his sheep and or cows or something like that. But yeah, let's keep looking around, folks.
Fence post. Oh, that's been on the bonfire.
That's stuff that you don't really want to see. Look, looks like some sort of frame off of the door that's been sort of burnt. Look at these pylons here. Look, they all face inwards. Here, so they would have gone up, and there would have been massive sort of massive communication pylon above this bunker here. That's quite interesting. Oh, there's another one over there. Look, got a few of them. These are different types than the ones used for the big masts, like that one there. These must be something different. We got a handle on this one. Look,
that looks like the sort of thing you'd wrap a rope round.
Yeah. Interesting, isn't it? Wonder when they were all cut down after the war. Look at that. Proper cut in there, that. Jesus, the thickness of them. Right, let's have a look in this bunker then. Yeah, no roof on it, just a open space. Bits of concrete trapped in there. Yeah, so there must have been something above this. And God knows what would have been in here. Maybe some sort of electrical stuff, maybe. Don't know. If you know, please leave a comment below, folks. Just exploring bunkers. And yeah. Oh, look at this. Hey, it's seriously, they've bent it, haven't they?
It's all the rest went up to a point.
Yeah. So it's probably where they're cutting it,
yeah.
And it's fallen because it's weakened, yeah. And it's bent it, and it's probably crumbled off. The
that,
weight.
That bit there,
yeah.
It's crazy, isn't it? Super crazy stuff.
What's that over there? I don't remember seeing that one last time. I was in that compound, innit? I can walk through. What do you reckon? Yeah. We'll have a look. Look, we can walk through. What I'm saying is, if you can walk through it, folks, why not? Have a look up to it. If it's shut, it's shut. Don't break the law. Best way to do it, just walk into things. If it's open, if it's got a lock on it, don't go in. Simples.